Ever since I gotten my hair cut short, I love it. I just don't know how to style it different ways.
Architecture was the most playful and creative product that actually has multiple uses. Everybody's gonna learn so much from what we were able to achieve with these products by learning different ways of using them. And we can, in full confidence, create styles for our clients that they, in return, can duplicate at home. So what we're gonna do, this great product that we're gonna use in your hair, it's called Architecture. L'Oreal Professionnel Technique Outline. It's a paste, so if we look at it, paste is a little bit thicker. Just the way that we have your hair kind of, you know, out of the shower, you towel dry it a little bit, right?
Mm-hmm.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna heat it up. We're gonna emulsify it. The more we heat it, the more liquid it gets. I'm gonna show you how to put it in first, okay? So it's a good amount of products,
yes.
Right? And you're gonna really rub it through your hands, just kind of like lotion, the front and the back. We're gonna just start from the back because we want all this hair coming forward. Really get it on the roots. That's what's gonna help give that cool, like, grungy, that just really PC feel. Great, okay, so put that in. So really rub it in your root, get it straightened through. Cool, now rub it, I'll go all the way down through your sides. We want products everywhere. Take our fingers and we're gonna pull. Put this hand up here, grab. So you got one, great.
In all direction?
Yeah, because if we do it one direction, that's when our hair like looks
sets,
flat and it
yeah.
sits, right? And so we want that hair to kind of be tousled and move around. So we're gonna go till it's dry, okay? So we have a little bit more back here. Perfect.
Pull like that.
Just keep pulling, yeah. The product's gonna do all the work for us. We just gotta heat it up. I'm gonna pull this to the side. And we really wanna make sure that we get all of these little pieces nice and dry. Do you know how you like get like the random little pieces that they go left and right and they kind of move all over?
Oh, wow.
You twist it, heat it up, root to end. Yeah. So let's do one more of those. Perfect. That's all I want you to take. Okay, yeah. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna rub it all on our fingertips. I want you to pull and piece the pieces around your face and detail it and kind of get it exactly how you want. There you go, the little twisting part, that helps a lot, you know, it's perfect. For a little more drama, I'm gonna pull all of this forward. So this coming back and this coming forward is giving us a lot more drama and a lot more of that playfulness.
Oh, wow.
So we're gonna go in that side, we're gonna cross, and we're just gonna lift. And to me, that kind of gives that perfect little feel.
Okay.
How does it feel?
Feels good.
Yeah. There you go. Good. Now detail a few pieces around your face, and you got it.
It's awesome.